example 5.37, a room 34 meter long, a construct to be the whispering gallery. So next, the room has on the elliptical ceiling. So next one, the maximum height of the ceilings is 8 meter. Determine where the focus are located. What is the focus means? C. C that is called C is equal to AE. That is C is equal to A square minus B square. Okay, wow. A square minus B square. So first of all, that is a room is formed by. So first of all, let us take drop seat. Okay, wow. Let us take the drop seat. So the room is located by elliptical coordinate. The room is located by elliptical coordinate. So next one, whispering gallery means for this one. Okay, wow. In the stage namak ena vandu thongirukom indha indha stage inge inge konjama thongirukom so namu apdi diagram vena appdi sonna namak etta indha diagram la 5.64 adu book la namu koduthukom 5.64 namu book la koduthirupanga so first one adoda height evlo irukku appadina 8 meter height irukku next total room oda length vandu that is full la idu full la namak evlo irukku 34 irukku So that is called this 17 or is 17 or ma. So therefore the general equation of ellipse is x square divided by a square plus y square divided by b square is equal to 1. So this one is along to the major axis x axis. Okay ma. So that is called x square divided by 17 the whole square plus y square divided by 8 the whole square is equal to 1. So to find out the focus, what is the focus formula? Focus equal to c is equal to a square minus b square. So that is called 17 square minus 8 the whole square. So 17 square is equal to 17 square minus 8 square. That is c is equal to root of a square minus b square. That is c is equal to root of into 17 the whole square minus b 8 the whole square is equal to root of 289 minus this one 64. That is equal to root of 225. So that is equal to c is equal to 25 means this is called 15. So c that is equal to 15. So c is equal to 15. That is a That is the value of ceiling located by the ceiling. So in the place for in the place now will be so therefore c is equal to 15. The elliptical ceiling focus the elliptical ceiling foci are located. Are located on either side about 15 meter from the center along major axis So 15 meter along the major axis. Major axis la 15 meter along la the gallery. Namukku the formation la the room kadachirukku appo solli discuss pandranga. Okay va.